Hi, guys. So I just want to jump on here super quickly today because I've been thinking a lot about you guys and my clients and my future clients and the people that I am here to help. And so sitting with you in mind, I wrote an email recently. If you're on my email list, you probably saw it. And I just want to share that message here because it's such an important reminder for all. The subject of that email was "You're Not Broken." In my years of coaching, I have found that this particular thought, "I'm broken," to be one of the most poisonous thoughts that any of us can subscribe to. Because when we believe I'm broken, we also believe I need fixing. And so when we think that we need to be fixed, what happens is it then drives us to search for some remedy that will 100% heal us before we can really move forward and evolve beyond our own limitations and experience genuine joy. But here's the thing, you guys, that magical healing potion to fix our brokenness doesn't exist because we're not broken. You're not broken. It's like trying to search for a cure to a disease that doesn't exist. And so it then becomes this lifelong journey with no end. It causes us to obsess over a problem that doesn't exist in the first place. And it keeps us so stuck. Now, you may be thinking the thought, "I'm broken," but you are not broken. This is a critical distinction to make. Okay, so there's "I'm broken," and then there's "I'm having the thought that I'm broken." It's nothing more than a thought in your brain trying to do everything in its power to keep you from who you really are. And who you really are is 100% whole and worthy, just because you are. Just because you are a human being on this planet. Just because you are a child of God. Just because you are. When we surrender to this unconditional truth and connect to the core of who we really are, we find the quote-unquote healing that we've been searching for. It's right there inside of you. Your therapist can't fix you. Your coach can't fix you. Your partner can't fix you. A naked chant under the full moon with crystals can't fix you. Because there's literally nothing to fix. It's simply an illusion. And so when we can drop the illusion, "I'm broken," we can then solve for the real problem, which is, "I'm having the thought that I'm broken." It's simply an error in your thinking, not yourself. Yourself is whole and pure, unconditionally. You are worthy no matter what. You are whole no matter what. So I was on a call recently with a private client, and actually it came up on our call yesterday too because we were reminiscing about just how wild it was. But on that call, I witnessed as a coach firsthand the shattering of this heavy lie in her mind. She had been carrying it around for pretty much her entire life, but when she saw it for what it really was, an error in her thinking, not herself, that's when she could experience the breakthrough, aka the healing, instead of staying stuck in the breakdown. And that's what I want to leave you with, okay? You're not broken. And so when you can dig your heels into the unconditional truth of who you really are, "I am whole no matter what," miracles start happening. When you anchor into the unconditional truth of, "I am whole no matter what," you can stop searching for this miracle solution to a problem that doesn't exist. And you can then move forward and step into that higher truth. And that's where your next level lives. Not in the breakdown of the lie, but in the breakthrough of the truth. "I am whole no matter what. I am worthy no matter what." So good, you guys. Thank you, my beautiful friends. I love you all. There are just a few spots left in my 6-month private coaching program that starts mid-July. This is where I guide you through the nitty-gritty of transformation and change from the inside out. I am here to help you create the most impact, not to just think about it or bask in the idea of it, but to create it and to live it. The link with more information is down below, and I'll see you all next week. Bye.